Hello, I'm Steve Miller, a physician and chief clinical officer at Cigna. Like many of you, I'm engaged in plenty of discussions about what's new and what's next in our fight against COVID-19. The latest news is the advent of coronavirus vaccines. At the time of this recording, the first shots have been administered in the UK and in the United States. This is truly an incredible achievement. The first COVID-19 vaccine out of the gate is from Pfizer, with another one from Moderna awaiting authorization from the Food and Drug Administration. Both have been more than 90% effective in clinical trials, and other promising candidates are in the late stage pipeline. Together, industry and government have responded to this crisis with unprecedented speed while also safeguarding public health and safety. I'm often asked whether these vaccines should be trusted, and my answer is yes. In fact, I personally participated in one of the clinical trials. So far, we've seen very manageable side effects, such as mild fever, muscle pain, and general fatigue. This is similar to what happens with other vaccines and actually indicates that the immune system is doing its job. Compare that with the severity of coronavirus, which is killing almost 2,500 people a day and causing long-term complications in many more patients, and the benefits clearly outweigh the risk. So my plea to you is to encourage faith in the system. We'll only move past this pandemic when enough people acquire immunity, and vaccines are the fastest and safest way to get there.